Dr. Ramo, this is a fun one. Okay, there is a letter from a viewer who wanted me to ask you. She's been reading about girdles that help you lose weight around the middle, and she's seen some articles saying that if you wear a special girdle and exercise, the weight really comes off.
Especially around your
Around the middle. Do you buy into that? Is it true?
Well, I grew up in the days where girdles were really a big deal, and there's never been anybody that I've ever known who actually had to get a smaller girdle because they were exercising with their girdle on. Usually the girdle wearers need bigger girdles as life goes on.
Sure.
I don't think that there's any data at all to suggest that, although I've seen the ads, that a girdle is really going to take it off the middle.
Right.
I think the larger question is whether spot reduction works.
Okay, so does spot reduction work? You know,
What do you think? You spend an hour a day at the gym?
Did
you?
No.
Maybe you don't have any spots to reduce.
But certainly, you know, for example, if I want to take down the backside, I might do a bunch of lunges, but I found that that really doesn't work. You've got to do a lot of cardio as well and the diet.
Well, I think that's exactly right. You can't lose from just one place. Now, it turns out that if you do lose weight, especially men who have a lot of fat in their tummy, the weight will go off in that area before. But you can do 1,000 push-ups and 1,000 sit-ups. You're not going to lose any weight. And as far as I know, the girdle data is not there. I think the girdle manufacturers probably saw a real opportunity, but I don't think it's there
not
yet.
Not so much. You might look a little better and streamlined when you're working out if you wear one. And you know that men have them now, too, and they're called myrtles.
Oh, is that right?
It's the man girdle. It's a myrtle.
I haven't seen that. No, I wonder where I can get one.
Put a myrtle on and go work out. All right. Thanks, Dr. Ramo. For more information, go to KOAT.com and look in the Healthbeat section.